Hello, YouTubers. This is Ultima1125 here, and today I am playing another Vanguard game. And today is, as you can see with this box, a new trial deck for Vanguard G just came out yesterday for us. The time I'm recording this is from yesterday, but I don't know when you guys, could be a week or year. I don't know how so. So what I bought was actually the Fire Maiden, because throughout my whole series I never showed a lot of Neo Nectar, so
any Neo Nectar.
So I decided why not just start with a Vanguard G. Vanguard G. So currently I bought two of the Fire Maidens, so I put both of them in one deck, so this is kinda like a complete deck. So let's get started. So
Rock, paper, scissors. Damn.
Okay, I'll go first.
Okay.
Stand up, Vanguard.
Dimensional Robo, Goyusha.
Spring Heralding, Maiden, Ozu. And no, I never played Neonectars in my life, so this is going to be kind of typical. I might make some misplays, so sorry for all you Neonectars out there. So I draw. I ride Budding Maiden, Diane, to Vanguard Circle, move Forerunner, Ozu, to the rear guard, enter.
I draw. And I ride Dimensional Robo Die Tiger, moving Goyusha to the rear. Yeah, we're gonna do that. And swing it in for 12.
No guard that.
Trigger check.
Damage check. No trigger.
Go ahead.
I drop for turn. I ride to Maiden of Gladiolus. I'm very bad at names, remember that, viewers. And with a boost, I'll swing for 14 to your Vanguard.
Come at me.
Check. Heal trigger. I heal damage.
I got a heal trigger as well.
Okay, and my turn.
Draw. I ride Dimensional Robo Kaiser. Mm-hmm. I call Dimensional Robo Kaiser.
Okay.
I call Dimensional Robo Die Brave.
That is so much like Dimensional Robos.
And I call Dimensional Robo Die Tiger.
Okay.
So Die Tiger's going in for 10.
He for turnip for blocks.
Alright. Kaiser's swinging in for 14.
No guard.
Trigger check.
Damage check. Stand trigger. I give all the effect to my Vanguard.
And Kaiser is going in again for 16.
No guard. Check. I stand. And I draw. I ride to Renculus, Flower Maiden, Asha. And then I call to a rearguard Full Bloom Dragon. Full Bloom Dragon will attack your rearguard for 10.
Okay.
And my Vanguard with a boost will attack your Vanguard for 16.
Alright.
Turn that check. First check. Second check.
Damage check.
I enter.
I stand and draw. And I'll ride Super Dimensional Robo Die Kaiser.
Okay.
I'll call Dimensional Robo Die Mariner, and I'll call Dimensional Robo Die Dragon.
Okay.
So this is coming in for 17 to your Vanguard.
10 guard.
And this is going to be
no guard.
What is that? 18, I think.
No guard.
So first check. Second check, stand trigger, all effects and stand.
Damage check.
Then we'll go for 15 to your rear guard.
No guard.
And we'll go for 19 to your rear guard.
19?
Yes.
10 guard. I stand and draw. This is gonna be hard for me. Okay, so Full Bloom Dragon will attack your rear guard, your 12k for 10. My Vanguard will attack your Vanguard for 16.
Come at me.
Trigger check. First check. Second check. Heal trigger. I get all the effects and heal.
All effects.
Okay. Enter.
I stand and I draw. Die Tiger will attack your rear guard for 17.
10 guard.
Vanguard will attack for 18 to your Vanguard.
No guard.
First check. Second check.
I wish I could stand trigger, plus right that to my rear guard and stand.
And 19 to your rear guard.
10 guard. I stand. And then I draw. and then I'm gonna act, and then I'm gonna release the Stride Zone by discarding a card, as many cards as equals or greater to grade 3. I take one card from my stride and then I ride over it. And then Ashara's effect activates. If I stride, I get to counterblast one, target a creature, which is my full blue dragon, looks through my deck and superior call it to an open rear guard. And that card gets a plus 2,000 boost. And also for stride, as you guys can see, there's a plus sign on it. So the plus sign will equal to the Vanguard that it rode over it. So it's gonna be 1,500 plus 1,100.
Seriously?
Yep. So then with that, this Bulbul Dragon will attack this rearguard for 10. And then my Strike will attack your Vanguard for 3-1.
Okay.
So then I have a triple drag check. Yep. First check, stand trigger, stand, plus 5,000. Second, third, draw trigger, all effects and draw. 1,500 to this rearguard. And then 1,700 to your Vanguard. That ends my turn.
I stand and draw.
Alright. Hold
on. Alright, you're going to break ride into ultimate dimensional robo.
Oh, right.
Die Kaiser.
Kind of forgot. And then turn, the strike goes away face up, so I cannot use her anymore.
Called Die Heart, activating his effect, moving him to soul, giving this plus 4k and an extra ability. That when this unit attack hits and they choose an opponent's rear guard and retire it.
Okay.
And then I will call two more Die Kaisers.
Okay.
Because why not?
And he has a crit, am I correct?
Yes.
How many crits? Two or one?
Two.
Two.
Well, he's attacking for two.
Okay.
He's going to attack and take off to do some of the plus one damage until he's in the battle. Alright, so that's 23, 27, 28. Activating his ability to do another drive check.
Okay. I'm gonna go for the ballsy move. One perfect guard.
So first check. Crit. Pow. Second check. Third check.
Oh my god.
God damn it.
Oh my god.
So heal. Power to my other rear guard.
Okay. So yeah, they both only have the powers, but they don't have the crits.
Correct, yeah.
Gotcha.
So 16. 23 straight to the Vanguard.
I'm gonna 26, right?
Yep.
How much is this coming in for?
23. This is 23.
I'll take that.
23 to this rear guard.
Sure.
Go ahead. Get
I'll stand and I'll draw. And by the way, because of the new stride, there's now a new order. So now it's draw, ride, and a stride. So I'm going to stride again.
Same one.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to... I cannot activate my Vanguard's effect because there's no other copies for my starter or the full blue. But I will call the Maiden Sakura. And then another Rancorous Flower Maiden Ashla. And then I'm going to activate my starter spec by counterblasting one. If I have one card that has been strided, I get to activate it, move it to soul, choose one of my rear guard, I target this one, and I get to superior call another one to an open rear guard. Let me find it. There it is. Superior call. But this one doesn't get any boost or anything. Then I call Gardner Elf. So then with that, My rear guard Astral will attack your Vanguard for 17.
Dark.
And his effect, if I have at least one card that has been strided, he becomes a 10k booster. Okay. So triple drive check. Crit. Okay, crit power. Second. And third.
You are one lucky man.
I'm gonna activate her effect. If I hit, I get to target one, look through my deck, and superior call it to an a rear guard. And she gets a plus 2,000.
Why would you do that one?
Because I guess her plus 2,000. Because this one is a boost. Like I said, I'm probably gonna make some misplay, so 19 to... Okay. Enter.
I stand and draw.
And then my strike is gone again.
I retire this to call this. And... going 18 to the Vanguard.
I'm at 4 damage. Alright, am I at 4 damage? Okay, number 4. 18 you said?
Yes.
Sure, I'll take that. Damage check. Draw trigger. To my Vanguard and draw.
18 to the Vanguard with 3 drive check.
18?
Yes.
I just drew this thanks to my draw trigger.
That's going to be 19 to the Vanguard.
10 guard. Stand and draw. So then, my Vanguard's effect activates. I have two cards that have been strided. If I have any other cards in a rearguard or Vanguard circle with the same name, she gets a plus 5,000. So because of that, I'm not going to stride. I bet all you viewers wanted me to stride, but I'm not. I know what I'm doing.
Sort of.
Maybe. So, 17 to your rearguard.
Take
21 to your Vanguard. Oh, sorry, no. Okay, perfect. Right. Okay, trainer check, first check, second check, and 17 to your Vanguard. Enter.
Stand and draw. Kami Dimensional Robo Diver. Activating his effect, giving a plus 4,000 and an extra ability.
Okay.
And then continuing to call a Super Dimensional Robo Shadow Kaiser.
Okay.
And I will go in for 18 to the Vanguard.
10 guard.
And 18 again to the Vanguard.
No triple drive?
I can't. Cost 2 counter blast.
Okay. I'm gonna have to perfect guard that.
First check, second check, all effects. And that's going to be 23 to the Vanguard.
23. 26. Stand.
That's probably game.
And draw. Okay, so with that, 17 to your Vanguard.
Take.
No. If I knew that, I would have attacked with the Vanguard.
That's all I heard.
No. Okay. Well, that is game by Neo Nectar Strides versus the Dimension Police. I still have to say the triple drive is still scary, but it allows the Dimension Police to be fight to be able to fight against the Strides themselves too.
Not really.
Not as much.
Not when all your triggers are together at the bottom of the deck.
No. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this on Neon Nectars versus Dimension Police, and I hope you guys are also enjoying Steel Shadows and our kind of videos of playing games together. I hope you guys are enjoying that. Hope you guys are enjoying some of the fails that I'm making somehow. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.